It's been a disappointing Christmas for Battersea Dogs Home. Despite advertising campaigns warning not to give pets as presents, the home is now bursting at the seams with unwanted animals. More than 140 stray dogs were handed in over the Christmas weekend. 52 dogs were collected from police stations around London on Christmas Day alone.
People say, oh, a puppy for the children. And they get the puppy home and everyone plays with it, and then the sort of fiddles on the floor or something, and then they get angry with it, you know.
The record numbers have left the South London home with the tough challenge of finding more responsible owners. Today the search began in earnest. Obviously the puppies will be easiest to rehome, but sadly for many dogs abandoned this Christmas, there won't be a happy new year.
The answer is that we don't find new homes for all, regrettably. But you've got to remember that there are some dogs we can't rehome. We can't rehome a dog whose temperament is suspect, obviously, or a dog which is savage. We can't rehome a dog which is so old that nobody wants it. And we can't keep dogs which are in need of prolonged veterinary treatment because we're not a hospital.
But Battersea promises, as always, to do its best. The home is open Monday to Saturday, and staff hope to repeat today's successful matchmaking.
Is there? Let's try one. Yeah. We won't tuck it inside the coat.